Hartford, the first for their program since Vin Baker in the early 90s. Hector Harrell for a top of the key three. He gets UVM on the board. We played 3.5 minutes from Patrick Chin. Inside, Harrell is wide open, catches it from Bell Haynes, and gets the lay-in. Home first for UVM's cause. Wills inside, again gets a step in his man, and lays it in. Developed his game offensively. He's been impressive this year. Dyson left wing three. That one is pure. Turns it over. Found nobody except for Dre Wills in transition. Hatton, left wing three. Got it! Dyson passes it right to Dre Wills, who cuts off and picks it up. Good lead feed from Hatton to Ward, and Ward has the lay-in.
Fantastic lead pass by Hatton.
Ward crossing over side to side, up top. Right-handed dribble, gets a step on Sigma. Nifty reverse lay-in, high off Lassen in.
Woo-hoo, that was sensational.
5 seconds to shoot. Graham at the foul line. Big floater falls. Against Maine, their first game. Wills drives in the baseline, kicks out Stato, open right wing three. He got it. But it's to Wills, one-on-one against Rowe. Euro stepping, got the lay-in. Mid-post right, guarded by O'Day, face guarded by EO. 9 to shoot, fadeaway for Rakama, got it. Back out to Bell Haynes at the foul line. Giving to O'Day, baseline jumper, yes sir. But the rebound, weak side, Bell Haynes. Pushes it back out to Hatton, fakes the three, goes up for a long two. He makes that one. In this early December conference opener for UVM. Pass goes off of Pearson Shins, but he picks it up and lays it in. 60-44 Vermont. Dyson fakes the corner three. Hatton goes flying in the air, and Dyson hits it. 4-3. We are at the 4-minute mark in the contest. Bell Haynes at the stripe, leaves it for O'Day. He got the dunk. And Wills is shaking his head. He knows this was a hard-earned victory for UVM in their conference opener. UVM 81, Hartford 69 is the final score here at Patrick Gym.
Early conference game with a young group. You know, I couldn't be more proud of how the guards especially handled themselves tonight and really were on the attack and, you know, against a good, experienced Hartford team. Great crowd tonight. Thank the fans for coming out, and a great start to league play.
I'm not going to say anyone's really going to underestimate us because, I mean, this is Vermont, really, really, really well-respected program, so I think everyone's going to give us their best shot, and it was great to take the first punch and really respond.
When league play starts, you always want to get off to a great start, get a couple games under your belt, and that team was picked ahead of us, so it's always great to protect home court, and it was a big-time game going into the next couple games, knowing we just lost the last game, and we didn't want to go into the Harvard game on a downslide, so it was a big game for us.